Hey, my name is Lamon. This is my first video, and as you can see clearly, I'm using the Filmora video editing software, and it's quite unfortunate that, you know, despite all my time and effort, I could not find a great method to remove the watermark. You know, I read a lot of things. There have been a few methods that have been updated, and Filmora is all on it. Now they've properly added the secure measurements for it to stop people from using their product illegally. You know, but it's fine. They have the right. The most people have the right to try and, you know, find a workaround around it. But anyway, that's not why I'm here. I'm here to show you how to make. Not how to make. I'm here to show my brush pen. This is a new brush pen that I used. And I bought it a few days ago, and this is my first attempt at using it as a primarily dominant ink painting. You know, the brush pen is quite difficult to use, and from what I've experienced it so far, it's quite hard to control it. You can make as thin lines as you want. The strokes really get out of control very easily. And you see all these guys like Kim Jong-gi and Neil Karpansky, he's trying to get out these days, but they just make it look so easy, so effortless. Alas, this is my attempt, and you can see clearly, I'm sure I don't have the video up right now because of the watermark, it's so massive, but this is quite a soothing place in Karachi. It's quite a busy street here, and unfortunately it gets clogged up in the ugliness of the city. But even here in this busy bustling street, you see they're quite to be sad about the simplicity with which these people live their lives, and how different classes have inversely proportional rates of how happy they would rank themselves. It's very strange. I'm sorry, I just rambled on a bit, but that is true. So I just want to say this is my first time making a painting. Subscribe, like and comment if you want. React to the post. And this is probably my first video where I try to seriously go on the road to monetization. So I'd appreciate if you would give me a follow, subscribe. If you want to see more art tutorials and arts and such, please consider subscribing. Okay, goodbye.